Well, new at 6, the North Haven fire chief says a garage fire early this morning is, quote, highly suspicious. It happened in a wooded area near Kings Highway and Mansfield Road. Fire officials say the property where the fire happened is vacant. They're working to figure out what started those flames.